Hello, I'm Maria Lee. I'm a pharmacist by training and I completed a PhD in drug discovery at King's College London. I've really always been fascinated by drug discovery and originally planned to do a career in research, but stumbled across the medical science liaison role and very excited by just that prospect of being able to utilise both my clinical and academic skills whilst interacting with experts in the field. I currently work as a senior medical advisor at Boehringer Ingelheim covering pipeline products, and really learned that even when a product has successfully completed all its clinical trial programs, jumped through all those hurdles, received marketing authorization, there's still so much more that needs to be done. All my efforts right now focus on strategies that we need to implement to make sure clinicians and patients are able to access our innovative medicines. So the current projects, I was contacted by King's College London through lecturers that taught me for my undergraduate degree about the possibility of collaborating on the world's first Masters in Medical Affairs back in 2019. Now in 2022, I am part of the leadership team for the Practical Medical Affairs module and I'm also a visiting lecturer. We have hosted 3 students for placements, and this is to give them a taste of medical affairs in the real life setting. And experience that cross-functional collaborations that are really so critical to the pharmaceutical industry. I've also co-supervised a master's project with a colleague in market access, again giving them that cross-functional experience, and this was to investigate the differences in access to orphan medicinal products in the UK and Ireland. In terms of how long I've been collaborating with academic institutions, so as I described already, I've been collaborating with them since January 2022 now, so just under a year. And after successfully hosting students for placements and completing the master's projects, just this month with very interesting findings, which we hope to publish soon, I think it would encourage a lot of other colleagues within the company to take on supervisory roles and expand our collaboration with King's College. The benefits to the organisation, there's many, many benefits to the organisation. So first of all, I think it provides the opportunity for the company to be more involved and visible within the medical affairs community. But besides that, on a personal level, I would say that I've been given a platform to network with lots of medical affairs experts. There are many other pharmaceutical companies that have been involved in this MSc as well. I think it also gives Boehringer the opportunity to help develop and shape the future of the future talents and possibly even employees too. Juniors, colleagues can gain experience in supervising roles, and of course having students working on master's projects can provide us with very interesting data and results for studies as well. In terms of benefits for the students, I would say the course organisers have done a really wonderful job at securing placements within industry for all of the students. This really gives students that real life experience of medical affairs, and there's really no better way than understanding what med affairs is like other than being immersed in that environment, speaking to all the different cross-functional colleagues that medical affairs collaborate, learning best practice examples, etc. They also have the opportunity to build their professional network and gain career advice from various colleagues that they get to speak to. I think the first job in pharmaceutical companies is notoriously the most difficult to get, and I'm very certain that having this experience will help enhance the employability of all the students.